shit anywhere.
You really can't. If there's one thing I got over any other girl up here, is that she has Egyptian eyes.
Mm-hmm. I don't like it. I shouldn't have.
Mm-hmm.
All I can see.
I'm pretty sure she has to be part Egyptian.
Stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
See, she sends me videos too. Mia saying, forget I even known her, but then I would come down there. Save her. Well, actually, I didn't save her, but still, you know. She can't get mad at me for not picking her.
Wait, she's not mad at you?
No, she. Ow, shit! What the hell? God damn it. Damn, I drowned.
You drowned?
Yeah. Actually, I don't know if her shit's really. Oh fuck, it's a little girl.
Now, do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Would be a family like before.
No, what you do.
I'm like answering emails at work and playing at the same time.
We will never be
multitasking
a family.
At its finest.
I don't need you anymore.
Multitasking, man.
Oh man, why a little girl have to laugh like that? Gross. Oh, good save. Sick. You know, I don't wanna lose my progress.
Yeah.
Oh, let's get the fuck out of here. Temp fluid, but nothing to mix it with. The elevator shaft. That's where the D series head was located. Stupid.
Some of that D series head.
Oh no. Can't open this shit now. Fuck. Oh. Broken. Oh, I was about to say. Let's see, can this show up? Nope. I need more of that squirting shit. The acid, I mean. Someone's here. I heard a horn honking. I'll be pissed if it comes right to my door.
It's probably your aunt.
I don't know why everyone has to fucking come to my room. But oh well. Am I prepared for this? I don't think so. But I need those bullets for sure. I know they're laying around somewhere. Here. Found that gunpowder. Gosh, man, all this sound and shit. There's a sewer. I mean, a sewer downstairs. There's this shit. Okay, we're back here. The upper deck. Is any of these drawers open?
1280.
It still works.
Camera 4. F.
Ethan.
Oh, there's Ethan. All sludged up.
I hope I made it. Okay. Bottom level.
I'll leave at my door. You got it. Jeremy.
Oh, shit! Man, fucking little girl.
Stop it, Evelyn!
What?
Fuck.
I need the lug wrench. I need the map. What the fuck? I want to get the machine gun. How do I get it? I want to get that bullfrog, man. Fuck. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. How the fuck am I gonna go downstairs? What the hell? Oh, here we go. Should've got that machine gun, damn it. Or maybe I don't get it yet. Maybe I get it later. Oh, this machine gun. Watch, something's gonna pop up and shit and kill me. Oh, there it is. How am I gonna get down now?
I don't know, but I'm doing it.
Yeah. Oh. Kind of lost, to be honest with you. I can't just move this shit and then go through the elevator. I don't see any of that fluid stuff. Can I use this? What is this for? A four-way lug wrench, useful for removing nuts. Alright. Let's see what kind of nuts I can remove with this shit.
Nuts.
Yep. Alright, I'm fucking lost. I don't know where to go. Let's see. Get the squirting thing. Alright, you know what? Let's go to the other floors. Let's explore. I haven't had McDonald's in a while.
I feel it. Kind of want some right now.
Yeah.
Their crispy chicken sandwich is apparently,
I need to find corrosive.
Oh.
I'll find that. Oh, wait, I've been here. Maybe if I go to the fourth floor.
Maybe. I'm cutting through.
I mean, I can't just fucking...
Fuck, man. Let's all race to fucking McDonald's, you fuckers.
Yeah, dude.
Really?
That's what makes it fun.
It is. Like, are you fucking kidding me, though?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking bullshit.
Alright, let's find some shit here.
Hurry up.
They have to have that corrosive shit somewhere. I mean, I can't use this. What if I shoot it? No? Gunpowder. Wait, do I have any? No, I don't have anything. There's nothing in here for me to use.
Uh-huh.
I'm missing spots here. I'm trying to figure out what, where to go. 30F.
Damn, a double bacon quarter pounder.
Sounds like a heart attack.
Yeah, but here's the thing. It says remove pickles, remove onions, remove mustard, remove cheese. So just a patty with bacon and ketchup.
Can you just make that shit?
I don't, you know?
Missed shit.
I mean, I guess so.
Like, do you really
I'm
need...
I'm not too sure.
Oh.
I'm watching these kids break down cardboard.
Oh, fuck! Damn. Climb. Oh! Alright, let's use this shit. Slice some bitch. I'm going in this room real quick before I sneak attack that dude. Oh, I'm guessing I'm in the safe zone. Because I heard music. Corrosive. There we go. I'm gonna save those corrosives though. And then I'm gonna save the game really quick. Are you gonna get that? The bacon quarter pounder?
Oh, these guys' IQ are so low. No.
Why is our IQ low? Where'd that fucker go?
Dude, this chick broke her phone trying to close the dumpster lid.
Hello. Dumb.
Because they kept trying to close it without walking the lid from the back to the front. They kept trying to, like, throw the lid over. But both of them were,
Why didn't he just... Or she...
Oh man, I just beat the line.
Try to explore real quick. Oh my god! Got knifed up. Scared the shit out of me though. It's in the microwave, it's cooking.
Hi, I'm actually with a DoorDash, picking up her 480392.
Oh, more gunpowder.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
You're welcome. I don't know, man. Should I use the corrosive on this shit or save? I should save it. You know what? Oh! That was easy. It's a strong ass knife. I'm just gonna use the corrosive on here. Could be something important. Knew it, like bombs. Oh, the captain's locker key. Close that shit. There's another X. More bombs. I'm going to get that gun real quick.
Get over it.
Mm-hmm. Get that bullfrog. Oh god! Is there another one? Yeah, I heard growling. Where is it? I hate it when they do that shit, man. Now I'm calm again.
Yeah, 392.
Oh, there you are.
Thank you. You too.
Just want some of this shit. Huh? Got my baby back.
Shake it fast, but watch yourself.
What?
Oh, what?
Huh?
Oh, I said shake it. Shake it fast, but watch yourself.
Who sings that? Or raps that? Shake yourself. Watch yourself.
Shake it fast. Show me what you want to do. Shake.
Oh, shit, man. It's like a spider. Why does this shit look so familiar? Because I've been down here. What the fuck? Went the wrong way. Why do I feel lost? What the fuck? Hold on. Okay, went through there, climbed through here. Yep. Go downstairs to the first floor, open this shit. Can I put a bomb on there? I mean, will it open this shit? That's what I'm wondering. No, it won't. I think I was supposed to use a corrosive for this. Shit. Fuck. I have to find another one. Maybe not. No. Fuck, man. Well, I'm just checking something in my email. Okay, where do I go? I mean, how do I get to the... So I can't go down through here. Fuck. Maybe on to something. Let me see. Needs to go here now. I need to find that shit. Need to find some electrical or some shit. I don't know. Been up here.
No worries, no worries, dude. There you go, man. Hey, give me a good one, man. That dude had his headset on.
Yeah. I'm finding items. Kinda. little toolbox. That's it. Did all that for an antique coin? Oh my god. Some kind of electrical thing that I need to find. But where? Maybe upstairs again? Of course, I have to use the elevator. that shit. Yup. Hell yeah. Watch, something's gonna pop out. Never mind. I'm trying to figure out what's wrong with my web camera, but I'll figure that out later. Plus my eyes twitching a lot, so I don't think you want to see that shit all the time. Machine gun here. Who wants some of this shit? Yeah. Oh man. It's preparing me for something. It's giving me all this shit.
I need some headphones. They're about to echo me. What I need this corrosive for, fuck. Walk through there. Went through here, here, here. Oh, here's here. Okay, I remember now. Damn. Gross. What's that now? So I can't just like... Bitch. I didn't even see the elevator move.
He's waiting.
That shit with. So make sure I'm fully loaded. Just wanna make sure he doesn't get up. What's up with all these bombs though? Everywhere. Not complaining though. I'm about to blow this shit up. Shadow kinda got me. Yeah, I knew it. Get up. Do your thing. Three shots. Oh, fuck! All over. Moaning. That's it. That's all I got.
Ethan.
Welcome to the family.
Ethan.
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt it.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Nothing.
Kill him.
I can't believe you chose her over me. Oh, shit. I have no gun.
Kill him.
Where the fuck's the gun? Oh, shit. I have nothing. Oh.
I thought you loved me. Kill him.
I didn't see that crowbar, to be honest with you.
I'll go kill that bitch.
Why, Mia? Why?
So, is she really dead? I kind of forgot. What's up on my... No, I don't. Shit. Damn. With all those guns you had.
Okay, you bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Let's go find that bitch. What? For some reason, I thought I had to go through that whole ship again. Yes, help. Help has arrived. Watching us from the helicopter.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
All right. What was all this shit? You've taken Mia's things. I'll have. Oh, I still have all my shit. Alright. We need that. We need all these bullets. I'm probably gonna need that shotgun. Maybe the grenade launcher. Fuck it. We'll use the bombs. Maybe. I don't know about the bombs yet. I don't want that gun. Alright. Wait. I need all those coins. Thank you. it need? 7. In case some shit goes down and I don't make it, I'm pretty sure I will. Shot, pop those heads. More chem fluid. Those herbs. I got nothing for shit. No. Let's go down. Felt like I could have used those bombs. Fuck. What? But so many tunnels. Go through this one. Not enough space. Too much shit. Oh, that was enough. Bounds? It's down here. Got some mags. Last resort right there. Oh! Oh! Shit! Damn! Fucker. There we go. That was close. Sorry, I have like a habit of reloading after every shot. No. Anything else useful? Good. 5 minutes after dose, X necrotoxin, E series dosage test. All right. Fluid. I mean, do I have to keep going up? Wait, fuck. No, fuck that herb, I have so many of them. Fuck. Can you behind me? Yeah. fuck is that? That one's even bigger. Fuck. Real quick, just in case. Yeah, some chest in here. Back to the beginning.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
I think because you're infected, bro.
Dude. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Go upstairs.
Why the fuck are you?
That's what I'm wondering. Why couldn't you turn on the flashlight up there? Franco. Shit. Making me hallucinate.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me! You're dead!
What the hell?
Help me!
Don't they really shoot it? Well, damn.
Leave me!
Where'd she go? Damn, maybe waste the bullet. Got me running all over this. I'm gonna pop up again, watch.
I don't want to hurt you.
I don't need your pity.
What the fuck? Okay, am I really losing life from this shit? I can't really tell. Open this shit. There's a key in here. It's gonna pop up again. Going through all the damn doors. Nope, not in there. It's playing sentimental music and this shit's happening. Horrible fucking combo.
Get away! No, don't!
What the fuck was it? What was I supposed to do? Shoot her? Maybe. Let me check.
Oh, fuck.
Reload. Holy shit!
Redfield, I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Bye. They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was.
So Mia did die.
But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
How's she alive in the eighth one? Because I see things Zoe over Mia? Hope you guys enjoyed that. Definitely ready for the 8th one to come out so I could play that shit. I still need to finish playing Resident Evil 4. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, man.